Hello children, now we discuss about exercise 2.3. So children, open your book, page number 37. This is your exercise 2.3. Then one number is, divide the following and find the quotient and remainder in each case. Also check your answer. Here children, you follow example 9. Already I discussed what is example 9. So children, you see example 9 and follow. Then two number, the product of two numbers is 29,500. If one of the number is 236, find the other. Here children, two numbers multiplication result is given and among them one number is given and you have to find out another number. Here you see, first you write the product of two numbers equal to this much, one of the number is this much, then other number means you have to divide this number and this number, then you get the result. Then comes to three number, what is the least number that must be added to 5,234 to make it exactly divisible by 8 and 9. This one also you follow example 11. What is the least number that must be subtracted from 2,349 to make it divisible by 6 and 7? This one you follow example 10. Then five number, what is the largest 3-digit number divisible by 17? This one also already given in your book. Example 12 you follow. Then what is the least 4-digit number exactly divisible by 41? This one you follow example 13. Here is example 13 is given, you see. Then comes to 7 number. When the largest 3-digit number is divided by 16, remainder is 7, find the quotient. Here children, divisor is given, remainder is given and dividend is also given. Because here written largest 3-digit number means 999. Here you see dividend equal to this much, divisor equal to this much, remainder equal to this much. Then you have to find out quotient. Rule is given, dividend equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder, then put the number, then quotient, follow the rule. Already I told you, if you move places then sign also change, means multiplication change to division and plus change to minus. Here plus 7 means minus 7 and multiply 16 means divided 16, then your answer is 62. Then comes to 8 number, find the number which when divided by 88 gives the quotient 49 and remainder 7. Children, here divisor is given, quotient is given and remainder also given. So here you find out the dividend, you put the formula, then you solve, then you get the result. Then 9 number is, children, what the cost of one notebook is 26 rupees. How many notebooks can be bought for 312 rupees? Here children, one notebook cost is this much, but how many books cost is this much. Just you divide these two numbers, then you get your result. Then 10 number children, you see, fill in the blanks. A bit, days divided 2987 equal to 0. Your answer is 0. 0 divided any number equal to 0. B number is 697 divided 697. Here same number division. So your answer is 1. Like this you complete rest bits. 11 number is write T for true statement and F for false statement. A bit is 0 is an additive identity in whole numbers. True. B bit, division is commutative over whole numbers. Wrong. C bit, multiplication is associative over natural numbers. That is true. D number, division by 0 is not possible. True. E bit, multiplication distributes over addition. True. F, any whole number divided by 1 is the number itself. True. G, 1 divided by a whole number gives a whole number. This F means false. So 10 and 11 you do in your book, and 1 to 9 number you do in your copy. Thank you. Have a nice day.